Thank you. doing loitering by the docks, Eric?
None of your business.
We did. And all because I can spot a phony a mile off. You can thank me later.
What's wrong, Rab?
Oh, it's nothing, lassie. I just can't stop wondering who the handsome young fellow that put Crystalinda up to all this might be.
He'd have to be very important indeed to have the same pendant as the mighty Sir Hendrick. You don't think it could have been Mordigan himself, do you?
I wish I knew, Serena. Really, I do. Well, standing around here guessing won't do us any good. We've a tree of life to be getting to. Come on, you horrible lot. This adventure isn't over yet. Onward to Yggdrasil! Griffins! how did that get there?
Ooh! Is this what you were so engrossed in back at the library, Rab?
Another one to add to the collection, eh? And there I was thinking you'd finally got over your little obsession.
Sir Rab! You have been caught red-handed!
And after you'd just done your rousing speech, too. Talk about...
But wait! You don't understand. I only read them for the article. The articles, I tell ye!
Honored luminary, shall we proceed?
Mm.
pictures.
They tell a tale as old... The Tale of the Luminary. A child chosen by mighty Yggdrasil. One sent to save us from disaster. Our friend at that time. And so the World Tree marked out one among her children for Grit. He went forth to do battle with the Dark One. But he did not go alone. A band of heroes accompanied him. Veronica, Serena, your friend here is the Luminary reborn. And together, you are the reincarnation. As for Mordekaiser, I suspect that it is his darkness that your friend, the latest in the line of luminaries, was born to banish. Must defeat him.
I was tough.
Ha! Another day, another victory. At all. your soul!
Thank you. score one for the good guys.
another victory.
Your blood run cold!